The next one we're going to show you is the plank to push-up. There's two ways you can do it, on your knees or on your toes. I'll show you the knees version first and then on our toes. So if you're on your knees, just make sure all your weight's forward. You want your elbows in line with your shoulders, your hands out. When we go up, make sure your wrists are in line with your shoulders. Again, hold your abs in as tight as you can so they're not swinging. And always try to alternate the leading hand. Okay, on your